right now, that is Wilson from Citrus Valley taking the win in the Heat 1.